Hi guys, my name is Noah, and today I did not have one of the ingredients, so I'm just using a marker for the ingredient. And we need water, cornstarch, and a bowl, whatever you have, cup, I don't know, just one of those. And all we need to do is this, and I picked blue already. And first, you have to put this in. Also, just do that, and then your marker will just get messed up. Now, I want it really blue. And then pour this in. And you probably should not use all of that, and you should be careful if you use that much. And I just have to get one thing. A spoon. And at first, if you mix it with your hand, it's like this. And it is hard. You might need like mom, dad. But one thing, if you put the leftover water on the cornstarch, it will like melt or dissolve in the water that you are using. And I might need a little help with my mom.
Grandma's going to get you a little more water. I think you need some more.
And my mom was wrong about the water, and I was kind of right.
Pour it in slowly, though, a little bit at a time. Because if you put too much water, then it's not going to work. A little. And then mix, and then a little, and then mix. More.
And this is the easiest way to get more water than I had and to get more.
So how does it feel?
It feels kind of like, a little like, at first it feels like wood a little, and then it feels like water, of course, because it's water.
That's enough water. You just gotta mix it.
You gotta use your two hands.
Here, Grandma, take over.
And now my grandma's taking over.
Let me see.
And my mom is helping now.
Move over a little bit.
And you have met her. You're unbelievable in that other video that you have watched. Probably a lot of you guys. And it is like, at first, it's like wet, and then it like gets blocky.
So it feels like it's solid at first. But then
it's like watery, like this. Mm-hmm. But if you mix it like a lot, it's like.
This is perfect now. Get a close-up, Grandma. You pick it up and it looks like it's solid, but then
stop.
It's really liquid.
It's It's solid and then it's like liquid. And if you keep on putting it into your people's hands, it like gets really watery, probably. Because I have only did this like a few times. So I only like know it a little bit. My grandma's just moving. That's okay. And now I'm just gonna stand up. And my
video is done?
No, it is not. And I have a special visitor. Pick up the dog.
Pick up the dog. All right, and then that's it.
And my special visitor is coming right now. My little jelly. And I have cat.
Say, all right, say bye. Give me a thumbs up.
My mom was just kidding because I need to do more. Wait, I have to get a mom. And now I'm just gonna do this. Are you? Okay, good. Because my mom is so mean that she is almost gonna put on off the video. That's great. I guess. Because I'm doing it. No! And that's what happens when you spill.
Bye, folks.
Bye.